set up in the start position with your knees tracking in line with your heels. You're going to flex all the way forward, creating an arch in the back of your spine, holding the stretch for 30 seconds or what your clinician has programmed for you.